On August 22, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev, First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva, and their daughter Leyla Aliyeva laid flowers at the bas-relief of National Leader Heydar Aliyev in Heydar Aliyev Square in Tashkent.